unimaginable accident. A truck crushes a VW bug and everyone survives.
Three people were trapped in that Volkswagen bug, that truck right on top of them. I'm Paul Folger.
I'm Jessica Schambach. Eyewitness News 5's Brandon Beyer is live in downtown Oklahoma City. Brandon, witnesses actually pulled the people out of the car.
Paul and Jessica, they did indeed. In fact, the first man who was on the scene lives just a couple of houses down from here. He says he heard a loud bang. He rushed outside to see what it was. He couldn't believe his own eyes when he got to the wreck.
They were going to be crushed.
This is what Eric Miller ran up to, a pickup truck resting on top of a Volkswagen bug. Police still not sure exactly how it happened. All Eric knew was that he had to act quickly.
They were conscious, screaming, bloody, saying, get me out of here, I can't breathe.
When he got to the victims, Eric says a frantic situation turned even more urgent. He recognized the driver.
But I went, oh my God, that guy goes to my church.
Eric says fearing that the bug would collapse under the weight of the truck, he acted on his impulse and started dragging victims out.
You know, they say don't touch anybody in a wreck. This guy, I know this guy. I'm just going to do it.
And police say under the circumstances, Eric did exactly what he should have done. No question, he helped save some lives today. We are live tonight. Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.
An incredible story, Brandon. Amazingly, none of the injuries were life-threatening, and the two inside the truck, they were not injured at all.